action star Liam Payne at the age of 31. The performer, who shot to global superstardom with his bandmates, died at a hotel in Argentina after falling from a third-floor balcony. The show, where it all started for One Direction, The X Factor, has said it's heartbroken by Liam's sad passing. His family has said it's utterly devastated over the tragedy.
Tearful fans gather in shock late into the night outside a Buenos Aires hotel. United in grief, they carried candles and tribute to Liam Payne hours after his fatal fall from a third-floor balcony.
I can't explain how I feel right now. I'm shaking. I'm really nervous. My friend was sending me a message about that and said to me that he's near where I'm right now. I'm on vacation. I'm on vacation here in Argentina, and I'm shocked.
A frantic 911 call from a hotel staff member raised concerns with police before Liam Payne's death. They told emergency services he may be under the influence of alcohol and drugs, and there may be a risk to life. The 31-year-old was in Argentina to attend Niall Horan's concert 2 weeks ago, posted a selfie with his former One Direction bandmate after the gig.
A million love songs later.
Liam Payne first burst into the spotlight as a bright 14-year-old auditioning for The X Factor in 2008.
A great decision.
He returned to the show 2 years later, eventually forming part of One Direction, the boy band that inspired a mania, selling millions of records and filling stadiums around the world with a string of number one albums and singles. Tributes have been pouring in, X Factor describing him as immensely talented, Liam Payne will leave a lasting legacy on the music industry and fans around the world. Former X Factor host Dermot O'Leary describing him as a joy who had time for everyone, polite, grateful and always humble. While Jedward said they were sending strength to his ex Cheryl Tweedy and their 7-year-old son Bear and all the One Direction family. In a statement, Liam Payne's family said they are heartbroken. Liam will live forever in our hearts, they said. We'll remember him for his kind, funny and brave soul. Richard Chambers, Virgin Media News.
Well, the singer Mary Byrne lived in the X Factor house with Liam Payne and the rest of the band when they were all contestants on the show